Well, hey there, guys. Welcome back to Married to the Games YouTube channel. My name is Ed, playing some Lego Marvel's Avengers here, doing some of the bonus levels. I don't know who that guy is. I don't think it's Bane, but it's someone. This is called Lack of Insight, and it's one of the bonus levels here after the main campaign is done. So here we go. Lack of Insight. This could not be more appropriate for myself.
Project Insight is something S.H.I.E.L.D. has been working on in secret for a while now. Basically, next-generation helicarriers are linked together by satellites to detect and eliminate threats to world security before they even happen. Pretty cool, huh? I guess I shouldn't really be telling you all this in case anyone's listening and tries to sabotage the whole thing for their own evil schemes, but what are the odds of that?
Good point. Good point. Alrighty, I have not played this before, so...
S.H.I.E.L.D. Special Service. Well, not anymore, but I'm kind of getting ahead of myself. Let's start at the beginning. Captain Steve Rogers' morning exercise was interrupted by a mission to rescue hostages on one of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s mobile satellite launch ships. The crew had been captured by the extremely dangerous Georges Batroc, and it was up to Captain America to bring them home, safe and sound. Unfortunately for Cap, his splashy entrance meant he'd literally miss the boat. He would need help from the all-around nice guy Brock Rumlow, along with his strike team, to ensure the rest of the mission would be nothing but smooth sailing.
Alrighty, here we go. If this is from a movie, I don't know. I think I saw Captain America, the first one. If you're watching these, you're probably thinking, why does this guy play these games? He doesn't know anything.
I feel like I'm gonna sink right to the floor.
I know. But I like playing Lego games. Look at that. There you go, buddy.
Come on up, Cap.
Cap, intel says
you're welcome, man.
Bridge at the rear of the ship. We need to get to him.
All right. Can you climb that cat? I can.
What's our next move?
Oh no! This reminds me of Tintin. Or Tomb Raider. Anytime there's a fight on a big boat, I think of Tintin and or Tomb Raider. Hey, thanks for the help, buddy. Oh wait, you're a bad guy? Let me just build this real quick. Stop shooting me, please, sir. One thing I love about Lego games is that you can die, and they just start you right there. I love that. Stop it. So it's nice because it definitely takes away from... Oh, hey, like that. And I'm back again. It's just pretty cool how, it definitely takes away from any, rage quitting, that's for sure. What am I making? Aw, a little seesaw. Ooh, that's for the fast kid. We don't have him. I'll have to come back on free play. Alright, what's going on downstairs? Come on, dude. Oops. There we are. I do like, one thing I like is that if I die or go the wrong way, I can just switch to the other guy and makes it nice and easy.
Access granted.
Oh yeah. Supplies! Of course, there's always those, Uncharted games definitely remind me of being on a boat. I like how they pause and let me build for a little bit. There you go! Ding! I don't know who my favorite, character to play it as is. You know, I think my favorite character, which is funny because I don't like the character, is Thor, just because he can fly, and when you're roaming free roam in these games, they make it really easy to get around if you're Thor, and really fast as well. Invisible somehow. I don't think this guy is invisible. No, I don't think he turns invisible. What are we doing down here?
I don't know.
Oh, that dude had zero chances getting out of here alive. Who am I, by the way? That is one thing about not knowing anything about this Avengers world. I never know what's going on. I guess there's nothing. I guess we're going to have to figure out how to go up. Oh, look at that. I like it. There we go. Oh, he can use his shield? Gotcha. Did that do anything? Okay. Maybe. There we go. Let's build something. Now I'll be able to use my shield against him. Look at him heating up. He's heating up. There we go. That guy's voice was awesome. How do I get in there? Oh, over here.
Duty calls.
He said duty. All right, so I'm gonna stand here, and you push the button for me. Ouch. I'll send it back for you. Hello.
What are we doing here?
I just happened to pick those at random. Oh, okay. I thought I had to do them in a certain order so he could get over here. I guess not. He'll be fine. Oh, hey, dude. I assume he's going to make it over here on his own. Do I have to do it for him? Probably, huh? Yep. Ugh, man.
It's a puzzler.
All right. Can I jump onto that to the over here? Maybe.
Maybe, baby.
See about doing it like this. Oh, yeah. Okay. Sometimes it's a little hard to see where I'm. And then we'll just cooperate and stand on buttons.
Surprised they haven't raised a pirate flag.
I like that he does that automatically for me.
Soft spot for a skull and crossbones.
Things are I can't do mind control for him.
Hey guys.
We are wrecking this boat, man. Hey, dude. What? I can't fix anything. I would think Captain America could. Really? He can't either? Alrighty. I'll come back to you on free play then. One for you. One for you. Alrighty, can these guys swing on things? Yeah.
We got him, Cap.
Nice.
You know what happens to guys who mess with S.H.I.E.L.D.?
Brock Rumlow. I don't know that name at all. I don't know who you are, Brock. Hello, I'm Captain America. Let me in. Oh, what's up, dude?
Captain America had defeated Batroc and rescued the hostages, but was surprised to discover Black Widow going against orders by retrieving data from the ship's computer. Rogers demanded an explanation from Director Fury and was told about Project Insight, a plan to supposedly protect the world by connecting three helicarriers together. Disliking the idea because it would mean living in a world controlled by fear, Cap soon found himself on the run with Black Widow and his new friend, the Falcon. Together, they learned that high-ranking World Security Council member Alexander Pierce had turned his back on Fury and was going to use Project Insight to allow Hydra to rule the world. Oh, and then they ran into the Winter Soldier.
Oh, that's what this is. Winter Soldier. Gotcha! Yeah, I didn't see this movie. I don't know anything about this. Okay, so we gotta kill five dudes. Can do that. Kill five dudes. Again, hide from him underneath this bridge.
Handier than you might think.
One down. Two down. Just gonna do Bs so I don't have to push him. Cool. Then I guess he'll jump down here and we'll fight him for a bit, huh? Come on, dude, shoot this thing. Oh, nice. Can you shoot this thing for me? No? Oh, hello. Whoa. Jeesh. Alright, yeah, I need to find something to put my shield on. One second, stop shooting, please. Thank you. I'm not a girl. I don't know how to push a button. I don't push a button. There we go. Here's going to be my ricochet building. There we are. Give me my stuff. I do like that they can't hurt me while I'm building something. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize that. A little lower. Get that golden nugget in the back of his trunk. Nice.
Get away.
That was awesome. He swatted that helicopter away like it was a mosquito. Just annoyed with that. All right. Okay, what are we doing, guys? Are we still fighting you? What else is around here? Oh, what is this? Oh, that's the save your game. Oh, wait, no. He's got to be on the bottom. Okay. Him. Her. Oh, jeesh. She is heavy. Sorry, lady, but you weigh a ton. I know that's not polite to say, lady, but you weigh so much you can pull down a helicopter. What are we doing? This yet? No, something over. Oh, here we go. Here we go. La la, building American jet helicopters. Oh, I fell down. I finally got hurt enough. I'm sleepy. Oh, jeesh.
As the fighting,
you guys didn't need that bridge.
The identity of the Winter Soldier was dramatically revealed. It was Steve's oldest friend, James Buchanan Barnes. As a result of Arnim Zola's experiments, Bucky had survived his fall from the train and had been brainwashed to serve Hydra. After escaping from Brock Rumlow's strike team, Cap and his friends reunited with Maria Hill and Nick Fury to come up with a plan to stop Project Insight. Their only hope was to reprogram the helicarriers so they would destroy each other, ending Hydra's evil schemes. After many grueling battles, Cap and the Falcon approached the final helicarrier console, but found the Winter Soldier standing in their way.
Please don't make me do this.
Ah. Hey, look at him. He is standing in our way.
You're my mission.
Oh, that's cold, Bucky. That is cold. Also, your name is Bucky. Oh, look at this. I'm a Birdman. I'm Michael Keaton. Birdman. True Avenger. This is how Sarah would do it. Just fly and destroy. Not a bad way to do it, actually. Not quite sure what my goal is, but doggone it, I'm gonna be shooting. Whoa. Too high, Icarus. Too high. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know. I'll come up here later. Oh, nice. I like how they, you can't die. They just stop you from flying. That's pretty cool. Okay, what's going on? I have to kill you guys? Is that what it is? It. I'm a Birdman. Oh. Crunch. All right. Where are we going, Cap? Donde está our mission? Also, as you may be able to see, I have turned on the extra feature. In this game, you can collect red bricks, and they give you little extra powers. And I've collected one red brick, and it gives me the little coins just are attracted to me. So. All right, where are we going? Okay, I don't think I have the ability to change who I am, so I don't think I can do that. That siren. Alright, Cap, I feel like we've destroyed everything. I don't know where we're supposed to go. Is there anything for you? No? Alright, let's see. I don't think I can change my body. Let's see. Nope. All right, I feel like we should be doing something with these consoles, but if you watched the last playthrough where I was doing the bonus mission with Iron Man, you can see the difference between when I've played a level before and when I haven't. Because I don't know what I'm so... Oh, here we go. Let's build something. Alrighty. There we go. Come on. Sometimes on the game, like on that one, you have to just tap B over and over again, and sometimes you just have to hold it, and they never quite differentiate between the two, so you never quite sure what you're supposed to do. So let's go to the other side then. There must be another one. On the left. Was ist das? We'll get to you in a second, Lever. Go to the other side here. That's another thing I do like about these Lego games. For someone who's not too smart like myself, they make it obvious where you're supposed to go. It's like, how about over here? Hey, Falcon, instead of just putting your dukes up, why don't you actually help, huh?
That's enough.
Tap, 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 tap.
All right, Captain America. There we go. Turn on the lever. This game looks great, by the way. For a Lego game? I mean, come on. It looks amazing. You'd expect... I mean, seriously. From a Lego game, I would expect Minecraft-like graphics. Not something beautiful like this.
It's beautiful.
All right. See about flying? Easy. Easy, easy getting around. Here we go. Now come down here. Thank you. Guarding it. Can I do this? No. No, why would I be able to?
I'm not Captain America.
Fight him. What? Thanks for fighting him, Falcon.
Stop calling me Bucky!
Your name? James Buchanan Barnes.
Bucky! Whoa. Bucky! Bucky! Oh, yeah. Got a little lesson in identity there, Bucky. Ah. I got a little lesson, too, I guess. In being cocky.
Hey, Bucky!
Bucky! Oh, you guys fell apart! So I assume... Oh, no. I guess they all went away. I thought all these parts were... I was going to eventually build them into something. Come on, Bucky, fight me. Come on, buddy. Fight me! Fight me, Bucky! Bucky! You fight me? Okay. How about you fight me? Oh, Bucky! Bad Bucky! Bad Bucky!
America and the Winter Soldier concluded their epic battle when Cap decided he didn't want to hurt his friend and refused to fight back. Project Insight was stopped when the helicarriers were brought down. But in the process, the entire S.H.I.E.L.D. organization was also completely destroyed. Sure didn't see that one coming. Oh, but it's okay. I got a new job. I knew you were worried about me. Captain America and the Falcon fell from the helicarrier into the water, but were saved by Bucky. Maybe there's hope for him after all? You're probably wondering how I know all this. Well, let's just say I live next to Steve, and I'm kind of a nosy neighbor. Do you want me to write this down?
Ah, there we go. That is the Winter Soldier Lack of Insight extra level here on LEGO Marvel's Avengers. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I definitely appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, and I will keep these coming for you. I don't know what's next. But something is... I don't know. Got no idea. Something's next, I promise. Until then, thanks again for watching. I definitely appreciate it. And we will talk to you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.